Alright, hello and welcome to the final game of the Let's Play Calamity series. This game will be playing Cassie Calamity, which is the third avatar of the three currently available. And yeah, this is how she looks on a close-up. Has obviously a little bit of a pet dragon toy on her shoulders, and we're going to turn on her voice here. And you guys will hear how she talks. Let's spin her around. Okay, that's how she looks close-up. See how she sounds.
Cosplaying like a boss.
Cosplaying like a boss? Come on, girl, talk more.
People are ignorant buffoons.
Ignorant buffoons, that's a good word. Oh yeah, this game we're gonna be doing the Hardcons build, the Breaky, our beloved Huntcast caster, Breaky CPK. We're going to be doing that build because he wanted me to buy that. So this is the third game. We're trying a different build every game. The first game was the Let's Play Calamity Game 1 is where I tried a build that I think is the best. Let's Play Calamity 2, I tried Staff, which absolutely was god-awful. And in this game, we'll be playing the Harkon's build. And what Harkon's build will basically be... oh, crap. Well, I'm so going to die down here, Jesus Christ. It's gonna be, I'm gonna buy lightning to farm, like, fast early game to get, like, a farming thingy. So Thunderclaw is gonna be the first item, and then late game we'll be carrying with, Harkon's Blade. But we'll see what happens. I really should not be soloing down here. Can we not suicide someone? Like, they're jungling raw. Get Jerusalem down here and have artillery play. I'm gonna get fucking wrecked here. As I explained, I think that Calamity is best in a 1v1 lane because she doesn't deal the most damage when people are on top of her, and if there's two people playing, then obviously you'll deal a little bit of less damage. Also, your E only works on one hero and not two. Just hit him there. So you can't really use your extra auto attack to harass on two heroes, which is what's really good about your W and E as a combo. Yeah, just come bottom and we get a kill, Solstice. So yeah, I like her best in a 1v1, for sure. Staff is garbage and was the worst build, but okay. If you want to lie, we can do that. I'm gonna bait, okay? Just make sure you help me. I'm baiting now. Alright, they're gonna go. Okay, they're going. Nice dude. Right, good job. Thanks for your gank. Oh my god, this voice is annoying. Okay, this is the first voice that I am actually fucking annoyed by, just by not just unit reactions, just the actual voice. Shut the hell up. Get out of my face. Thank you. Sorry, whoever voice acted that avatar, but that was not good. Alright, so going for carry build, yes, I'm going to be going the Harkon's build here as a late game carry item, and then we'll be going Thunderclaw early to get some kind of farming ability, and then maybe I'll go like, I don't know, Ghost Marchers, I'm not sure if I'm going Energizer this game, we'll see. I think I'm going to skip that and get like Thunderclaw instantly, but we'll see. We'll see what I decide to go, I haven't decided yet, but Harkon's will be the final, like, it'll be, I don't know. Oh shit, right, I forgot that it does so little damage. Just gonna harass him a little bit. She's still decent in a 2v2. She's just like, if they man up on me, I'm dead, because I have no escape. I have no damage besides the original, like, the original damage, so... yeah, your W is not as effective, but it's still effective, of course, so... She's decent, like... Yeah. She's decent, but rather have her in a 1v1 where she just pushes someone else. Exactly. The damage is not good enough to have a staff. Like, the only time the damage is good enough is if you actually make them see in the middle, and if you play someone with... Why are you last hitting my creeps though, bro? I'm carrying. If you want to farm, then you can go back top. I'd rather solo then. Oh. Okay, fine. I can live with that. Exactly, but like you need him to be in the middle of your ulti for staff to actually be useful. If they like always took the 700 damage, staff would be insane. But since they like a good player playing against Calamity will just like run to the walls, it won't deal any damage at all. No, I did not ban you. I don't know why it's lagging when you're watching my video. Oh fuck, missed that. See if we can get some more ass off. Yeah, you have, do you have? Yeah, you do, okay. Be ready to charm me, okay? I think we can get a kill on the tower even. But we're gonna, I'm gonna get him to like 50% before we go. You have a heal, right? Right. Nice. Good job, dude. Good kills. I'm actually gonna go back in. Right, nice. Well played, dude. Well played. OMG. As you can see, she still deals a decent amount of damage in a double lane. With her W, or maxed out. Like, this is the best build. There is no other build than maxing out W. I'm just making that clear once again, which I've already done in the other two games, but you max out W, the end. Let's go. On my way. Holy shit, we're wrecking them. That went well. As we are actually finishing the Energizer here, as you can see that I'm doing. Because I got it so fucking early, so I actually think it's gonna be really good. So, we start off by Energizer, then we're gonna get Thunderclaw, then we're gonna get... Actually, I don't know. We'll see what I get. No, I'm not actually sure. We'll see. I haven't decided yet. But I feel like I want to have the Thunderclaw at least. Synergizer as well, but Hawkins as well, obviously, lowering their magic armor. Just man up. If they die me, you go. Just heal me. Enemy hero missing from top. I have ulti now. We back off, we hit my ulti, and then we go, okay? Just need mana. Actually, we're just gonna go. Let's go. Good job. Can't touch this. Like, OMG. Yeah, the ghost marches are good because like you need the shit. Like, no one can outrun you. Like, the problem with Calamity, or one of the problems with Calamity, is that she has 340, like 290 basic move speed, which is almost as slow as Pebbles, which means she's really slow originally. So the ghost marches are necessary for move speed and the like activatable with the ghost marchers. So it's really, really the thing that you should be. I like Ghost Marches the best. I tried both Steam Moves and Ghost Marches, and I like Ghost Marches the most. So far, at least. I definitely think it's the way to go. Oh shit, I missed that. Like a noob. And yes, I'm playing 1750s right now. I'm not playing on 2K. Playing 1750 games. Which is why the opponent was mad at me.
One of your structures is under attack.
Well, I can, like I said, I can see staff working with like a flux, and like you do it all over the map with a flux initiating. Sure, but like I don't know, staff is still useless. And honestly, yes, this is game three of Calamity. Yeah, I saw it. Good call. Alright, we're getting close to our lightning here, or not our lightning, depending on what we're gonna do. What did Breaky say again? Did he want me to rush the Harkons or wait with the Harkons? I don't remember. Oh, he missed with like an inch. I don't actually remember if you wanted me to rush Harkons or get it later. I could get like a Nullstone. No, Nullstone is really bad in this game. What the fuck am I talking about? Let's just finish our lightning and then go towards Harkons. This is Let's Play Calamity Game Free, where we're playing Cassie Calamity. This one looks decent as well with the animations. W deals so much damage, man. He's level 4 though, keep that in mind. So, alright, we got our lightning now. Yes, your W procs abilities with the E, since it's an extra auto attack. So basically, it can proc any kind of proccing item. Oh, I can leave them for you if you want. I just figured that you're it's nighttime, you can't really kill stacks. Do you want them? Oh, I just figured it was nighttime. Like, I would have left it if you wanted it. Lightning, there we go. I feel like that's gonna be the way if you wanna carry. Like, if you wanna play carry Calamity, I feel like you need the lightning, and then you farm, like, really, really, really fucking fast. And you farm up, like, I don't know, Charged Hammer, and then. I honestly have no idea. Like, if we're gonna go Harkons, we kinda want, like, you know, attack damage, because it benefits a lot from that, since it's basically true damage in the later stages of the game. But, so attack speed is not really what we want, because we don't have that big of a mana pool, so we can't really, like, get too many, we can't get too many auto attacks off until we get mana with Harkons. So maybe, we need some kind of mana item, I think. Oh, fuck me. I'm pretty dead. What the hell is happening with my hero, though? Did I click in the trees or something? I'm pretty sure I could have possibly gotten away by just keeping, like, just kept running down. I did not intend to fucking run straight into him. That was really weird. I must have clicked the trees here or something. I'm 540 GPM, by the way, for anyone wondering. What the fuck happened there, though? I pressed down here. I must have clicked the trees. That was really weird. Is it possible to hide with this hero? I mean, opponents always see your dragons. No, the dragons are seen when you're in the vision of them, I think. Hello, Paxa style.
Beware.
Oh, we need a vestment against that team. Pretty heavy magic damage there. See if we can get this game.
Attack this structure.
Come on. I wanna dive this man. Fuck it. Might die from the right side. There's a Ravenor coming right now. Yeah. No, I'll be fine.
Denied.
Close one though. Should not have whatever. Hellflower with Harkons. I could go Hellflower, that's true. Hellflower is okay, I guess. Doesn't really synergize considering I have no slow really. Like, I won't really be able to auto-attack them after Hellflowering them, but I could go Hellflower into Harkons, but I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I don't know. Tough one to make. Well, we need some mana items, so we definitely need, like, Sheepstick could be fine, honestly, but we don't want to go straight into a Sheepstick, or do we? That's the question. Do you want to go straight into a Sheepstick and then go for Harkons? It's a really tough choice to make. I haven't played a hero nearly enough. Like, if you asked me what any other hero, I could have said this is good, this is bad, but since I haven't played a hero enough, I don't know. We can try a Hellflower, but I feel like it's not going to be good enough. Sheepstick is good this game in general, but...
Beware.
Oh, what the? He charging strike out of that?
Regeneration.
Delphook. Grimmar, no, I don't know. I don't like Grimmar. If you go Grimmar, I can't go Frenticlaw, that's for sure. So I guess you could, like, rush Grimmar. But I don't feel like you want to do that. Yeah, I played against Calamity twice. Not in a lane, though, sadly. So, I haven't really been able to find a good hero to beat her with in lane. Storm Spirit, for real? Ugh. Not when you want to go, like, straight up carry. You want to have Storm Spirit in, like, a follow-up hero most of the time. Not, like, your main carry. Yeah, I'm ready to kill him, dude. A little greedy, bro. how close are we to the mana ring on the red side? Quite far away. No, spell center is terrible. Don't ever buy that item, please. Especially not on this hero. Jesus, no. Can you go for your ulti? Well, you can, like, fly over it, tattle yourself out of it, but apparently you can. I think he charging strike at the same second as I ultied. That must be it. Oh fuck, he went in. What a bounce.
Big Bear, fabulous! Can't touch this!
Well, this wasn't really. We never actually got the chance to buy ourselves Huracons here. Might play a fourth game of Calamity. We'll see. Might have to play a fourth game. Not sure if I should upload this then, or should I maybe? I could still upload it and just play four games with Calamity. I mean, it's a new hero. People are probably interested in seeing how it works. I mean, four games is not that much. Nullfire doesn't give you any mana regen. It gives you a little bit of intelligence, but it doesn't give you enough mana regen. Alright, well, we'll try the Hellflower route. Oh, the Sheep route, I mean. So basically, you do this build into Blessed Orb, into Sheepstick, and then you go Harkons. Pretty much is the idea behind it. And, yeah, that's pretty much the idea. Maybe, yeah. I don't know, Hellflower just seems... not like... Hellflower is like on a hero like Doctor. You blink in, you grip him, then you Hellflower him, and you keep on slowing him the entire time. Works perfectly. Puppet, you have a million disables. You can Hellflower him after. You can Hellflower him during the queue, so he can't spell you back. Like, it has synergy, you know? Like, you don't really have that much synergy with this freaking... 1 second, let me just wreck the shit out of all of these. Well, that went well. Yeah, but yeah. Exactly. Like I said, I would have bought Nullstone, but this game is really bad. Like, Nullstone is absolute garbage this game. What? It's like... it's literally Dark Lady W and Witch Slayer spells. And she'll just remove it with Mana Drain. Alright, I'll upload this game anyway, and we'll make a fourth one. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to subscribe and check out twitch.tv/2easy. And I'll see you in the next one.